How to maximize the flavor healthy chicken recipes for dinner. Anyone concerned with getting fit, staying fit, or fitness in general is usually looking for ways to eat more healthfully. Chicken breasts are one of the most diet-friendly lean protein sources you can find, and they do taste pretty good. Lean protein sources are extremely important for all fitness enthusiasts. Lean protein builds muscle and helps to burn fat. Here's a low-fat healthy chicken recipe that you can vary to suit your mood. Andy's Famous Chicken. 3 pounds. Package of boneless, skinless chicken breasts, still frozen. 1 12 ounces. Bottle of fat-free salad dressing or Lowry's marinade. 1 11 by 14 baking pan. Preheat oven to 400 degrees. Place frozen chicken breasts in the baking pan. Pour dressing or marinade over frozen chicken. Bake chicken at 400 degrees for about 1 to 1.5 hours or until chicken is lightly browned on top. That's it. That's the whole healthy low-fat chicken recipe. This chicken recipe is dead easy and especially wonderful when you want a nice dinner but you have piles of chores left to do and don't want to be chained to the stove all evening. Serve Andy's Famous Chicken with side dishes such as steamed veggies and brown rice or other whole grains, and you have a fast, healthy meal that actually tastes good. This healthy low-fat chicken recipe is particularly good with fat-free Italian dressing. Any fat-free or low-fat salad dressing may be used to maximize the flavor variations that are possible with this dish. Another good choice would be any flavor Lowry's marinade, since that brand tends to be lower in fat and calories. For those folks who are not quite so fitness-oriented, regular bottled dressing can be used and the resulting dish will be just as tasty. Another easy way to go would be canned or bottled curry sauce. It makes a great spicy dish. Andy's Famous Chicken is a great recipe for weeknight dinners and would also be nice enough to serve company.